can't find the documentation on the motor, but we've had this motor completely gone through. It's got a new accessory drive. We put piston liners. I mean, as you can see, there's no leak. Perfect engine. Make sure you get the other side. I mean, the truck is. And as you know, we put two new rear ends in it. That's happened about a year ago. And then a transmission new in it. I spent a bunch on it. I'll drum it up for
you. Okay.
Hey, get the exhaust too. Let's see if there's no smoke.